Hi guys, welcome to our vlog. So today's video, another questions from our viewers ang sasagutin natin. And it was from Miss Life Captured Moments. And her question is, "Hi ma'am, need pa ba ng bank statement if I am traveling with my German husband?" So ito ang kanyang question at sasagutin natin to. Hi Miss Life Captured Moment. Hindi mo kailangan ng bank statement kung may visa ka na. If you already have the visa. At magta-travel ka together with your husband papunta dito sa Germany. Kasi siya yung sponsor mo. And this document, hindi naman na yan hinahanap ng immigration. Pero if you have copy already nung nag-submit ka or nag-apply ka ng visa mo, kung ano din yung sinubmit mo sa embassy during your application sa visa mo, dalhin mo din yon. At kung sakaling hanapan sa immigration, at least may maipakita ka. Pero, ako naman nun, nung nag-travel kami ng husband ko together as spouse visa, hindi naman hinanap sa akin yan. At as spouse visa, hindi rin naman yan kailangan. So, kung meron ka ng bank statement before na sinubmit, just bring it and in case lang naman. Pero, for sure, hindi naman niya nahanapin. But, this is, I think you are also referring if you are applying for a visa. So, if you're applying for a visa na, naman, yes, possible na, kung meron ka ha, kung meron kang bank statement and bank certificate, Philippine bank certificate, so better provide ka na lang. Kasi, as a basic visa, magagamit mo yan as a strong ties. Especially, diba, if ever sponsor ka naman din ng German husband mo, as a basic visa, kung meron ka talagang bank statement and bank certificate na maipapakita. Pero, kung wala ka namang bank statement and bank certificate sa Philippines, so, paano, diba? May chance ba, is there a higher chance approval ba na ma-approve ang visa mo kung wala kang bank statement or bank certificate from Philippines as a basic visa? There's a chance na ma-approve pa rin ang visa mo kahit wala kang bank statement or bank certificate. So, sa mga na-assist ko rin before, karamihan doon is wala silang mga hawak na bank statement and bank certificate kasi they're already sponsored ng kanilang mga German partners or European partners. Just provide lang ng for example, is itong European partner mo na nag-invite sa'yo na bisitahin mo siya dito sa Europe. Eh, ini-sponsoran ka naman niya or meron siyang proof of remittance naman. May monthly proof of remittance ka sa kanya. This is also one of a good as a proof of relationship na kahit wala kang bank statement na maipakita sa iyong documentation sa visa, itong proof of remittance na pinapadala niya sa iyo every month, let's say, ay makakatulong yun sa visa documentation ninyo as an applicant. And there's a higher chance talaga na ma-approve. Just provide a better explanation on your cover letter. So, sa cover letter, dito mo ma-express or ma-share yung about sa'yo, bakit wala kang bank statement. So, ilagay mo yung info doon na si ganito, ang sponsor ko ay siya lahat talaga ang mag, ano. So, explain mo lang kung paano, bakit wala kang cover letter. Pero kung hindi ka marunong yun, or wala kang idea how to make a cover letter, we are doing our writing letters assistance regarding this. So, pwede mo kaming i-message sa HanKay Facebook or Instagram. And we can help you to make a cover letter. But if you have already idea and hindi mo lang sure kung ma-approve ka dahil wala kang bank statement, just express what is in your heart. Ilagay mo lang doon and there's a chance naman na talaga ma-approve. Just tell the truth, di ba? And kung meron ka namang bank statement and bank certificate from Philippines, malaking tulong yan sa visa application mo. Dahil one of strong ties yan na babalik ka din ng Philippines. Kasi meron kang mga names or under the names na ari-arian doon. Like yan, di ba? So, proof yan. Lalo na kung employed ka, a strong ties mo, ay additional mo yan sa iyong visa application. So, yan. Hopefully, Miss Life Captured Moments ay nakatulong itong vlog namin sa iyo at nasagot namin ang iyong katanungan regarding this info if you don't have a bank statement or if you have bank statement, hahanapan ka pa ba? Possible? So, hopefully, itong pag-explain namin sa iyo ay nakatulong ito sa iyong visa application kung nag-a-apply ka. Pero kung pabalik, papunta ka na dito sa Germany at kasama mo yung German husband mo, ay kung meron kang hawak, better just put it in the folder. Pero kung wala din namang problema kasi kasama mo naman yung German husband mo, hindi naman yan hanapin. Pero kung meron ka lang, di. Whatever you submit in the visa application mo, dalhin mo lang. Makakatulong yan sa'yo. So, hopefully, nakatulong itong vlog namin sa'yo. And, kung may mga questions pa kayo, just comment down below and we'll try to answer your queries. And, yeah. So, don't forget to click the notifications bells and subscribe to our YouTube channel para lagi kayong notified sa aming susunod na vlog. So, thank you guys. And, auf Wiedersehen. Tschüss!